Non ho voglia di impegnarmi in qualcosa, meglio non perdere tempo. Tu non puoi e fra dieci.
Well, the weather has certainly cooperated. Beautiful conditions here at. The stage is set and the players are just about ready here in Manchester. We're at the home of City this evening. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Manchester City and they take on Juventus.
Well, Derek, champions last season and deservedly so. But I think they'll need to be even better in this campaign if they are to retain their title. They'll be looking for a quick start here.
Committed challenge. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson between the posts. Manuel Akanji plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Rodri plays with Phil Foden in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Keeping the ball moving. And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. Filip Kostic plays with Federico Chiesa on the flanks. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Trying his luck. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Short corner it is. Vlahovic. On to Chiesa. And saved by the keeper. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Now options are plenty. But quick thinking defensively. And a good looking ball. Well, if you're the opposing defender, you've really got to keep a... Could take the lead! He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Arkadiusz Milik. Rabiot. It's with Milik. Kostic. Ball with Danilo. Kostic has it. Danilo. Kostic. And they need to get tighter here. Locatelli. Vlahovic. And now Milik. Milik! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Kostic. Bremer. Kostic has it. Milik. And an astute piece of defending. That's a good ball. Foden. Looking for someone to play it to. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Federico Chiesa. Andrea Cambiasso. Now Rabiot. Well, it's a very attractive passing sequence. Milik. Going well. Milik! And the post getting in the way. Well, no damage done.
Well, Juve can't believe they're not level here, but they are looking dangerous now.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! The save was a good one. Jeremy Doku. Gvardiol. The ball with Rodri. Now a potentially dangerous position for City, but timely defending when it mattered. Federico Chiesa. Locatelli with it. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Chance to play it in. Rabiot. Rabiot. Return to Rabiot. Real chance. And Juventus have done it. A goal for them. Level pegging. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Manuel Akanji. And it's Ruben Dias. And now Stones. Rodri. Walker. Top class defending. Kostic. Locatelli. Federico Chiesa. Now Rabiot. And showing fine vision. On a corner to Juventus, and perhaps an opportunity for the old lady to jump ahead. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester.
Well, you might say par for the course as far as Erling Haaland was concerned in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Nunes. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Being egged on by the crowd. And what a magical save it was! Well, they're going for the short one. Foden. The inside route looking promising. Danger averted for now. Cambiasso. Ball lost by Juventus. He's in here. And he's kept to that. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is. And a chance for them to forge ahead. This to give them the lead again. In it goes. A well-taken penalty. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Danilo. Kostic has it. Federico Gatti. Arkadiusz Milik. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Real chance. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Federico Chiesa. Oh, a goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Mateus Nunes. Walker now. Rodri. And the advantage is with City. Oh, did well to skip through. A good and fair challenge. Cambiasso. And Juventus will get the throw in. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Locatelli. Now Rabiot. Danilo. Gatti.
It's a message for Kostic. Santiago attending his first game here today. So welcome,
Federico Gatti.
Have a fantastic game.
Cambiasso. Bremer. Rabiot. Federico Chiesa. Bremer. Now relying very much on the passing game in a bid to take the lead. Very quick thinking there. Haaland. Bernardo Silva, and a good-looking ball, and cleared away. Arkadiusz Milik. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Rabiot. Juventus keep possession and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Milik! And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Going short. High quality defending.
Rodri. Now Haaland. And he's won the ball. Juve on the attack. Near the end of this match. Level pegging. Can they forge ahead? Locatelli. Now with Rabiot. Milik. Rabiot. Kostic has it. Now he must favour the cross. Rabiot. Now with Milik. Now Rabiot. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Time running out, but they could yet win it. But they took care of the situation defensively. Arkadiusz Milik. Well, beating his opponent. It needs an accurate cross. Chiesa. And defensive play to be applauded. Full time then, and they cannot be separated here. And on the basis of what we've seen, every reason to believe that we're in for a fiercely competitive title race.
Well, after the success of last season, most of us thought this would be a comfortable win today, but that was a really even contest, and it bodes well for the upcoming games.
Well, it truly was a terrific performance by Erling Haaland, really lighting up this game.
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? So clinical in front of goal, but you have to feel for him. We didn't quite get the same quality from his teammates today, particularly at the back.
Trying his luck. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Milik! And that, a piece of good.